Purchased 11 dogs. From that, they will be divided up into narcotic detection, explosive detection, and then also in human trailing and scent for obviously missing persons, that they'll be able to assist us with that crime prevention function. And that's all what it is. The dog is an aid for the member to do his job out there.
Being a dog handler, I think it's the best thing that can ever happen for an officer, because you've got a partner that will be there for you for life. I sometimes joke with my colleagues and I say I'd rather prefer working with dogs than with humans. Oh, what?